everyone. I'm Kana. Welcome to my YouTube channel, CoinLab Japan. Today, I'm going to be introducing one of the Japanese culture, fireworks festivals. During the summer in Japan, fireworks festivals in Japanese, Hanabi Taikai, are held nearly every day someplace in the country, in total numbering more than 200 during August. The festivals consist of large fireworks shows, the largest of which use between 100,000 and 120,000 rounds in Tondabayashi, Osaka, and can attract more than 800,000 spectators. Street vendors set up stalls to sell various drinks and staple Japanese food such as yakisoba, okonomiyaki, takoyaki, ringo ame, kakigori, and traditionally held festival games such as kingyo sukui or goldfish scooping. Men and women attend these events wearing the traditional yukata, summer kimono, or jinbei, collecting in large social circles of family or friends to sit picnic-like, eating and drinking while watching the show. If you are interested in fireworks festivals, please come to Japan and enjoy it. Thanks a lot for watching and I'll see you soon. Bye bye! If you like this video, give me a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you!